For me to switch, I have to have a reason for it, not just because something new came out.
I shot Hoyt for 19 years. It wasn't gonna be a bow I could trust this year.
I mean, I shot all the different bow brands. I shot Matthews, I shot Elite, went through the whole list, and Prime stuck out to me.
Draw this one back, it's just there. You're not waiting for the wobble to come out of your hand.
I drew it back and let it rip, and I was like, dang, order me one. And that was my story with Prime.